We are rounding up the 14 days of praise today, and we pray that our praise will not just stay in this place, but that it will go up unto the Lord and be acceptable to Him in the mighty name of Jesus. This is the COL News, and my name is Oluwashayo Harrison. Good day. Immediately after the service, Believers Class will hold. This class is for those that gave their lives to Christ in this service or in any of our previous services. Please do well to wait behind. Ask for the counseling room. God bless you. After today's third service, all those that have written down your names for workers in training should please wait behind for a brief interview. And if you're interested in joining the workforce but haven't put down your name, feel free to wait and be a part of today's interview. God bless you. To all those that we will be celebrating in the month of February, we say happy birthday and congratulations in advance. Please note that today is the last day to send in pictures to rccglightpublications@gmail.com. Also, if you aren't able to send in your pictures via mail, please reach out to any member of the publications department to take a picture of you. God bless you. Good morning. Holy Spirit continues with an anointing service tomorrow morning, and the time is 5:45 a.m. Ministering will be our Father and the Lord, Pastor Sunday Avosem. Please remember to come with your oil. And on Tuesday, we resume as normal with Digging Deep by 6 p.m. God bless you as you come to study the Word of God. House fellowship holds on Wednesdays by 6 p.m. Please note that some centers meet on Sundays at the same time as well. Check the back of your bulletin for a center close to you and do well to attend. And on Thursday, we'll be here to push, that is, to pray until something happens in our lives. God bless you as you attend Faith Clinic. On Saturday by 4:30 p.m., we gather to pray before we launch into the deep to preach the Word of God. God bless you as you make yourself available for evangelism. Next week, Sunday promises to be great and beautiful, as it is the Thanksgiving service for the month of February. We'll be having three celebration services, and the first service starts by 7:30 a.m. The second service starts by 9 a.m., followed by Sunday school, which starts by 10:30 a.m. And the third service starts by 11 a.m. God bless you as you invite friends and loved ones for the service. Youths and singles in the house, shout hallelujah! The Youth Fellowship is back in full force, and the first fellowship for the year holds on the second Sunday of February 2021. The time is immediately after the third service, and the venue is the main auditorium. And due to this new development, all youth executives are asked to please wait for a brief meeting with the youth president in the counseling room. God bless us all. Let us remember that the welfare box is at the entrance of the church auditorium. Please remember to drop a welfare offering, and God will replenish you in the mighty name of Jesus. On a final note, all I pray for is that God's goodness and mercies shall be with each and every one of us in the mighty name of Jesus. Do have a lovely week. Stay safe and stay blessed.